one for a fireman.
And you had one.
Where's your TV in it?
Oh my god, there's a big fire on Newham. This is the new city school in East Plaistow. The firemen are here, but still they are not putting any water on the building because they are not sure what is inside the building and what caused the fire. That's why they are not putting any water directly on that building where the fire is at the moment. They are putting the water on the other building, the building next to it, so that the fire doesn't spread to other building. It's very scary. All the lights is gone off in the area. There is no electricity in the area at the moment. It's gone worse now, man. It's very, very dangerous. It's looking scary now. All the area gone dark. It's getting worse now. Oh my god, so scary. This is New City Road School.
Luckily, I'm bike slam landing
in Plaistow, and this is called Boundary Road, or other side is New City Road. Everyone is scared. All the kids here, they are like crying. They never seen this before. We are also very scared. This is first time this happened in our. This is the first time it happened in our area. Never happened before. So first of all, when it happened, like the electricity is gone. And it never happened in that before. So we was like thinking what happened. So we came out from the house and we saw like there's other people also like walking around. And then we saw there is like a police car and everything in other side of our house. So we just wanted to see what's going on. And when we came here, we saw like there is smoke. There wasn't any fire, anything. The fire guys was here. I think there was like, they wanted to understand what is inside the building is. They didn't do anything. There was like smoke. There wasn't any fire. There was only smoke there. They didn't put any water, anything. And then when it started like fire, and when it started spreading, then they started putting the water. But still they are not putting any water directly on the building. As you can see, they're trying to put the water to the building next to it, so that the fire doesn't spread to the next one. It's getting worse. It's at the moment it's scary. It's getting spared now. We are just praying to God that it doesn't spare to the trees or anything. Then otherwise it's gonna come out on the street and then it's gonna spare to everywhere. Oh my god. And it's a big fire going on. There is only one fire truck here. There is not even any other one coming. It's been like 20 minutes we are here and there is no support came yet.
No support.
Yeah.
Do we fire engine, I said?
No, they are only using one of them. Like yeah, this is one.
Yeah.
The other one, I don't know what it is. Is there standing there? It's just normally if there is any fire or.
No, Tarabite zagi. Oko na hakol finder sa ito bitte.
Normally, if there is any fire or any incident, there is like within 5 minutes, the 2-3 fire trucks come, police comes. But I don't know what's going on. There is no police in this area yet.
Oh,
you can't see any police, anything. No support team is here. Only one truck. They are trying to deal with it.
Oh, mama, sorry. No, sorry.
I think the water is finished, man.
I'm going to go to the hospital.